be having any problems. Not yet, at least. My analog stick's better. Oh, I can't use it. I wish I could use a controller. Version 1.42. Okay, we should be good.
It would have been fun if they had an entirely new level if you beat it on the title screen.
If it's just switched it every time? Yeah, that would be cool. Alrighty. What is up, guys? VGA322 here.
And joining him, DJWingedYoshi.
We're playing some Mario Maker today. You know, before we had a lot of fun doing Load Runner, doing custom levels, and with how limited Load Runner is, we were like, why don't we do Super Mario Maker?
Right. That's a lot more options, you can do a lot more things.
Exactly.
It's Mario. Who doesn't love
Mario? Yeah, it's Mario, exactly. It's Mario. So, basically, we're going to do the same thing we did when we did the Load Runner videos. We're going to switch out, we're going to take turns, make custom levels, see who can beat what, who can't beat what.
Yeah.
But we do have rules. Basically, what we're going to do is that we are going to get rid of this first of all. Bye-bye, level.
See you later. We don't need your help.
Yeah, we are. Oh, okay, that's too small.
That's a little small.
we need a guideline here. What's the standard? I think it's...
Well, I mean, what we started off with.
Yeah, I think it's this one here. It's this one here. Basically, just whatever the game starts with. For the sake of time, we're going to make levels not too long. You can use pipes and stuff to go into separate sections, like undergrounds and stuff, but keep them the same size or make them smaller.
Fair enough.
So you can make your level smaller or this size. So what is it? Four things?
Looks about that.
About four things. So I make it four blocks. And then same with the underground, you can have four blocks, so I guess it would be eight total. Or
sure,
you can have less than that if you want. But yeah, I guess that's what we're going to do. That's the rules. We can use anything we want. We're going to make them challenging, but not too challenging, because we don't want them to get, you know, repetitive and boring.
Right, yeah.
We don't want another Load Runner level on our hands.
Oh boy, 3 hours of torture.
So I will let you go first. I'll go. I'll let you make your level, and then I'll be back. Just let me know when you're done. So
sounds
here, gamepad. I'll be back.
All right. Once again, is the DJ Winged Yoshi show. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna. I think I don't know what I just did there. So special effects don't need that. So. Like VGA was saying here, we're going to keep it fairly short. And obviously with Load Runner, you didn't have this amount of stuff. So obviously a lot more that we are able to do with this. I'm just trying to think here what I want to do. Didn't really want those. Let's start off. I guess ground is good. We need somewhere to walk. So yeah, we really enjoyed our Load Runner playthrough. I think we we enjoyed torturing each other a little bit too much, but we're definitely we wanted to do something a little more. Something we can customize a little better. So, I want to see what I can do with this. It's just a little bit of a disclaimer here. It's been quite some time since either me or VJ has been able to play this game, so we're, going off a bit of memory. We've actually had a bit of updates to the game since we've arrived. Like, for example, these gears, you shake them, you get some bumpers. And, you have, I think, we didn't have the bumpers last time. We didn't have key doors. That was another thing. And P-block doors as well. So, actually, I think I'm going to make use of those. I want to see if I can do that. So, if you give it a shake, you get these P-block doors, and I actually like that. We're going to We're gonna give that a shot here. So, what I want... We're gonna put that up here. I'm gonna shove that over here for now. Let's see here. So... Oops, didn't want that. We're not wanting to do something over the top here. Just something a little bit challenging to make it a little bit interesting. So, what I'm gonna do, actually, I like this idea. So, I'm gonna copy this bumpers over. I think I'll put a little bit of space in between as well. Just give him a little bit of a challenge as far as jumping on these to try and get over. Because it is something new, we haven't seen it before. Give him a little bit of challenge here. So, actually, what I'm going to do... I'm going to put... these vines in here so that he has to find it. I don't actually need that, so I can get rid of that. Okay, so... I like the idea that you have this P block, so... if we... Right, so maybe if he just has to jump over them twice. So if I go and I put some of these blocks down in here... Okay, drag a P-block, P-door over. Alright, so he's going to have to hit the vine here, be able to find it. This kind of thing is going to be a little bit of a decoy. You know what? I'm going to put another one up here. And move this over a bit. Yeah. I like that. Alright. So, if he's lucky enough, he'll be able to... I don't know why I put that there. If he's lucky enough, he'll be able to find that. And it could be some sort of little secret up here, I don't know. Give him... I like making these party rooms, where it's kind of like... why did that... Oh boy. So we'll put that in there. It should be fun, entertaining. So shove that in there. Then we'll put this here. Turn it around. Make him fall from the ceiling. All right. So we got that. Gonna put a little bit down here. Alright, so I guess what we're going to do here is just a little bit of a fun bit. Have some entertaining, because who doesn't like the fun room? Just find the entertaining bit. Who knows, he may never even find this. So, actually, should I make it a fun room or a challenging room? Just to be silly about it. Yeah, let's make it a let's give him a bit of heck on this one. So I'm gonna put a whole bunch of these chain chomps around. Okay. Actually, I don't need to do that. I can copy, put it up there, put that up there. Okay, so I like these invisible blocks. What I'm gonna do, I think, was it? No. It's not a shake. Where was that? I seem to have lost the block somewhere. There it is. Found it. Alright. Actually, yes, so what we're gonna do... We're going to shove this here. Again, we're going to put a vine in it. But he's going to have to get up in here. to be able to hit the block. Oh. That may not be too great. So here's the thing, right? We did our load runner, and that was fairly easy. You can only do so much, but there's so much possibility in this. Sometimes a little bit too much, but what we're going to do, we have P-block. Nope. Yes, P-block. Shove that in there. And he's going to have to somehow... Yeah, don't make it too hard. And then... I guess... I want to be able to... Okay, so we're going to move this down. Make it hard, but not impossible. So, he's going to have to find the vine. And then I want to be able to have some sort of... thing so that he's able to come back up here. But he has to find the vine in order to do it. Okay, so let's do it. Yeah, I like these. I like these grates. They're cool. I think that you're able to do that, so let's give that a test run here, just to make sure that we're able to actually physically... I think that's... yeah, okay. Alright, so it is possible to hit that block. Ah, shoot. So, I don't need... ah. Trying to grab on here. Ugh. He's gonna have a lot of fun with this. Can you not? Maybe you don't. Maybe you can't. Or am I just crazy? You need something to be able to grab onto that. I don't know. Maybe I need a block so you can actually land on it. Okay, well, I guess we can do this sort of thing. And just throw that in there so it's not so obvious, I guess. Okay, sure. So that should be okay. I think we're able to get up here on that. But... oh, jeez. I'm... I am not liking myself already. This is... oh, what? Oh, right! Because you can land on top of those. Oh, shoot. I totally forgot about that. Ah! Nuts! I'm just trying to make sure it's... this is really not nice. Okay. So, I think... I know it's possible. I know you're able to do this, but... ugh, jeez. Okay. I'm just gonna stop being silly about this. Wait a minute. Am I just crazy? Is that not something you can... climb on? What am I doing wrong here? I'm pretty sure that's something. Maybe it's not this particular... okay. Okay. And in that case, I need something else. Let's see here. So, maybe not as good as I thought it was. So, we'll take that out. I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to take these out, because they don't need that anymore. Move this down, and what I'm going to do... actually, I'll take that out too. Put a flame spinner. put that in there. That should be alright. I think we're okay here. I think it's a little bit easier now, but that's okay. It's okay. Oh, right. Does that only go right? Oh, my goodness. I'm just trying to find some solution to this problem here. You know what? These mushrooms are probably the best bet. Just on the fact that... Yeah. This is probably our best bet. Just on the fact that... some of these have some limitations. I'm not proficient in this, but at the same time, I don't know. That's actually not so bad. I think I can deal with that. So the question is, are you able to get up through there from that platform? I don't think you can. So I'm gonna move that over a bit. Okay. Can you just not? Maybe not. Okay, so what we'll do, we'll have that in there. That should be alright. Okay, so that bit's done. I think should be okay for this bit. We'll switch back to the other side. Alright, I know this is taking a long time, but I think we should have some fun with this. So... now that I know that this doesn't actually do anything, I'm not so sure that he's able to get up there. Unless, again, I'm absolutely crazy. Yeah, so it's just a platform, I think. Darn it. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'll just add in some of these music notes. Because who doesn't like bouncing on music notes. Okay. That should be more than enough to help him get up. Yeah, alright. So we have that. Then we have these bumpers to be able to get over here. Feel like, yeah, I'll add some thwomps, because I'm just a nice guy. Alright, so, in theory, he should be able to... if you wanted to, he can come up here. I think you can just... Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Alright, so... that's good. If he wants to do it that direction, that's good. Or, he has this other option... where... he can bounce on those all the way over here... make sure you can't get out. And then, add one more in there. And we should be okay. So just to make sure that these P-blocks are exactly how they work. Test that, yes. Okay, so he's gonna have to jump all the way back. Oh boy. Yeah, I'll give him a little bit more space. That's not very nice. And... yeah. Because I'm a jerk, I'll just put him everywhere. Okay. I'll give him a little bit of warning. So, where are the arrows here? Just so has some idea, and I'm not totally throwing him under the bus here. Alright, so I think we're okay. I think that this is good enough, and I think we can bring him back. So, hopefully this isn't too hard a level. So you can see exactly why now we're sticking to this such a small level, because this is going to take a while just to make. So we're gonna give it a try, see if he's ready, and we'll give it a shot. All right.
Okay, this looks interesting already.
Yeah.
This looks interesting already. Oh, you got pink bumpers.
Yeah.
I guess it's just a Super Mario World thing.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. Probably different colors on different categoricals.
Right. So, I guess just position Mario at the start there and just give it a shot.
Did you not... Never mind. I was going to say, did you not put a start point, but you don't really have one.
No, I think... In this case, it was, you didn't even need those.
No, you just, there's a thing here. I just wanted to get on top of this guy, but apparently I don't need to. Oh, there's a pipe. I don't know if I trust this pipe or not. Chain jumps. Okay, so there's just, there's gonna be some way to get this. Oh, P-switch, okay. This should be interesting. P-switches are... I'm trying to think. Because I know there are P-switch doors now, and I don't know if they're like invisible doors until you hit a P-switch? Or how that works. You're not going to make me do like silly things, are you? Like, like having to like throw the switch on top of this guy and then go up there? Because...
No. I didn't have that much.
Shoot. Okay. I'm just gonna save it so we can just start back at the beginning.
Yeah, that's fair.
How do I do that again? The bot, right?
Pretty sure it's the bot. Yeah. I warned you guys.
Oh, but
time.
this is all the levels. Yeah, we haven't played in a while.
We haven't done this in a while, so please bear with us.
Okay. Oh, right, I have to hit this one here.
There you go. Save. You got it.
Put it just down here, I guess. What do you want to name it?
Oh, I don't know. Hunt for Peace, or just P-Switch.
Too late.
P-Switch is cool.
One.
That also works.
Done. It's done.
All right.
Okay, then. Nope, that was the wrong core spots.
Okay, I guess that works. We can do that from now on.
Now it'll just go from the beginning instead of...
Right. Yep.
Yeah.
That's one of the nice things about this editor. It's you don't have to show everything, I guess.
Yeah.
I gave you too much. Here, I'm thinking you're gonna go back and forth, but no.
No, that'd have to be a lot higher if you want to go back and forth.
Alright.
Shit! Shit! I think that respawn if you go out, though. I don't remember.
No, I think it's... If you go through, it's still there, but... Oh.
That's bad. Oh, put another P-switch in.
I did. Just find it. Actually, that's a point. I didn't think about what happens if you're... Oh, man. This is just Super Mario World things.
You have to remember that. You have to remember that. Okay, I got a P-switch here. Question is, how do I actually get up there? Oh, there's my P-switch door. Okay, yeah. I get how it works now.
Well, oops. I mean...
okay.
That's the other thing with,
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, what? it's not gonna come back up!
Yep.
Okay, so I pretty much need the one at the beginning. And I guess I just have to be quick.
Where are you? There you are. So, I actually forgot that these grates weren't ones you could grab onto. So, I forgot they were just platforms.
Yeah, they are just platforms.
So, I had to actually redesign the level based on that. It's actually a lot simpler than you think it is.
Probably. It's probably something. Ah, dang it. There's probably something I'm missing. I knew that was there, too. I don't know why I jumped there. Yeah, there's probably something I'm missing. Oops, do I? Like, you probably put, like, a door right behind the start. Oh, there's also a door at the front.
It's a lot simpler than you might think, but yeah, it's a little easier now that I realize there's some mechanics that I completely forgot you can do.
Like, yeah, can't forget about mechanics.
Well, so, it's okay. It's our first level.
Thank you, dude. I don't know. I'm kind of suspicious about this door at the front here. I don't think that it's really going to do anything for me, because what's the point of even making the rest of the level? Unless the rest of the level is the trick.
Well, the actual fact is you found both paths, which you can take. You found this pipe up here, and you found the bumpers. So, it's just, if you screw up on one P-switch, you have the other one. Mm-hmm. But now that I've forgotten, you have the swamp mechanics, there's actually an easier way to beat the level.
Yeah, you can probably make that jump. I'm just having trouble making it. I'll try and do it your intended way here.
I appreciate that.
Fuck the block, dude. Every time.
Just the troll block.
I'm just trying to jump over them, and I have to jump over to the right, apparently, I guess. Or I just have to jump, or I have to hit the block and then jump on it. I guess I can do that.
You can do that too.
Oh, okay. That was close.
Try not to kill yourself.
Trying. It's not an easy thing to do. That was close. Probably shouldn't have jumped there. Okay. We got this.
You got this.
Let's not throw this in the fire.
Yeah, probably not a good thing to do. So, congratulations.
Oh, well then, I didn't think it was going to be that easy.
Yeah, so I just kind of threw in a little bit of...
Well, I'm kind of curious how the other one works now, because I didn't see anything. Well, I guess getting the one at the end and going back.
Yeah. It was... I wanted to be able to have two paths to be able to complete it with the door. I just forgot about the thwomps, and then actually you could jump on the thwomps and over the...
Yeah, wow. I don't know if you can make, like, you might be able to make it, but it would probably be a pretty tight jump.
But that was the thing, because I wanted to be able to have both the bumpers to be able to get the P-switch at the end, and then make your way back, bumpers.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Or you could have the pipe and just be able to, again, I forgot you were able to take the P-switch with you.
Yeah, you can.
So... That was the other thing where I thought, okay, if he jumps on it in there and he makes his way pretty fast, he's able to get to the door, but...
Yeah, everything from Super Mario Bros., I think, 3 upwards, you can carry stuff. So...
Alright,
well... If you went with Super Mario Bros. 1, it probably would have worked the way you wanted it to work.
Alright, well... Live and learn, I guess.
Live and learn.
So, it wasn't as hard as I thought it was, but still, it was an interesting little level, so...
Yeah, it was good.
I guess it's your turn now, and...
Yeah, I guess so. Let's get into this.
Three, two, one.
Alrighty, let's get into this. I don't know exactly what I want to do, to be completely honest. Probably going to go with Mario 1 or 3. I kind of just prefer them a little better. Let's go 1. I think Mario 1's the way we should go here. I do quite enjoy the Mario 1 aesthetic. Also, we can use mystery mushrooms, which are friggin' awesome. So, alrighty, so we have to keep our 4 here. I'm just trying to think what I actually feel like doing right now. I think I have an idea here. I have to remember how to set stuff here. But I don't quite remember how to do that. Whatever, it's fine. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab a track here. I'm gonna make it a little easier than what he did. Little easier, just a little. going to start it from back here because you're gonna have to. You're just gonna need that time. We're gonna have it come up to probably about the second-ish area here. That's the midpoint there, so probably around there we want it to be, and then we're gonna come up. And I just need to see how this is actually gonna work first, to see how that to see how this will go. So what we need is we need a question block. Oops, only wanted one. How do I go back? Back the dog, right? There we go. So we just want one question block. We're going to attach it here. It's gonna go this way. We're going to use the vine here. Just gonna plop that. Can I move you? Thank you. Just gonna plop that in there. And we're gonna throw some spikes in here. Some fun time spikes. Fun time spikes. Where are you? They're there. So I need to remember the best way to do this. So we're gonna start pretty simple. We'll start it there. Be good. Gonna go there. So you have to be pretty quick here to get this. You know what? We'll actually make this a little longer. I'll be a little lenient with it. We'll make it a little longer just to make it a little easier to grab it. Just so you're not thrown off guard, because afterwards you're gonna kind of be thrown into the fire anyway, so it doesn't matter. So we're gonna head back to spikes here. It's gonna go up. We'll go up. We'll try to stick to 3. I think 3 is good. It's a good place to be. So it's going to come up, and eventually we're gonna have spikes down here. I will leave room. I'll be a nice person. Won't make it too hard for him. But at the same time, we have to not. So I think 3 is pretty good. Let that go a little bit here, and then we'll come back down. I'm trying to figure out how I did this on the other side here. It's kind of confusing me. So we had 3 here. And 3 here. Oh, there we go. Okay. Solved it. We solved the issue, guys. We solved the problem. I need to go up and just get rid of this, I guess. Then we'll just kind of hang out down here for a little bit. But what we're gonna do down here is we're gonna throw a bit of a surprise at him. We'll throw some buzzsaws in here, why not? So we're going to make it pretty challenging. Just right here, though. This is going to be the only... real challenge. Oh, I don't want it on the thing, though. Ooh. That's, it's not going to work. I need to move this for a second here. This one. I think it was that one. There we go. So we can get that in, and then we're going to reconnect this here. There we go. Because I don't want that to actually be on the pattern there. I just want it to be sitting there in between. Alright, we're going to throw a sign in here just because why not? Signs are nice. I can switch this. Oh, right. It switches to the checkpoint. I'm just going to put a sign. Just be like, hey, you know, you got to go. You got to go. Oh, you know what I'm going to do, actually. I'm going to trick him. Going to have it saying you have to go back. Be like, hey, you know, you missed something. You missed something. And you know what else we're going to do? We're going to throw this thing down here. Just going to be silly here. We're going to throw in a door. And this door is going to lead right to the end. It's going to lead right to the end here. But it's going to go up here. And what this is going to do... We're going to get this. And we're actually going to block him in here. So it's like, hey, you know, you can't go anywhere here. You are forbidden from moving at all. We'll actually just do it full blocks. We'll do full blocks. That's fine, which means I can actually get rid of some stuff down here. I believe there's an eraser here somewhere, which there is. There, we'll do it like that. I think that's a lot better. I think that's a lot funnier, honestly. It's a lot funnier to do it like that. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to set up our final battle here. If I can find him, there he is. So we're just gonna throw a Bowser. I don't want Bowser Jr., I want a bigger Bowser. So I need to grab a mushroom, a normal mushroom. Just gonna make him a little bigger here. It's gonna be fun. And another tricky thing that I didn't think about here is that he's actually going to, he's actually gonna throw fire at him, and that's probably not a good thing. This is gonna go pretty quick, though. Maybe it can work. Maybe it can work. We'll just have to see here. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna bring this all the way up. I'll fix that when I actually get to it. Alrighty, so we're gonna continue on here. We're going to... Where are my spikes? There they are. We're going to come back up here. There are apparently dogs barking everywhere. Gonna come back up one here for a little bit. Come up again, give him a bit of a break there. And then we'll just do here until the end. Give him a bit of a break. He's gonna have fireballs to dodge, so might be a good idea to do that. That should be fine, because we're not gonna be at the bottom anyway. It's gonna bring us up. And then that's going to take us to... Oops, that's not what I wanted. It's gonna take us to platform. And lead all the way back to the front here. Alright, so we should be able to jump off onto that. Okay, that should be good. And then we begin our challenge. We begin our challenge, which is going to be something. I don't really know what that's actually going to be yet. Haven't quite made it that far. But this is where we are going to introduce our mystery mushroom here. And I haven't quite figured out which one I actually want to use yet, honestly. What do we want to use? I obviously don't have anything unlocked, really. There's still quite a bit I need to get. I know there's a bunch of new ones that got released since the last time I played. So it's been quite... Oh god, Rossetti. Didn't even realize he was in here. Chibi. You know what? Let's just leave it as a mystery mushroom. He can end up as anybody. That's how it works. End up as anyone, right? I think that's a good idea. He can just end up as some random person. So we're gonna go with some classic Bowser tropes here. First of all, I'm gonna actually make this blocked off. There we go. That is what I wanted. Oops, I have no idea what's happening. I have no idea what's happening. Alrighty, we're gonna go with some classic Bowser fire level shenanigans here. We're gonna get our fire rods. And I have to be careful with this because I don't want this to accidentally end up down on the bottom there. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That works. That's pretty good. We're going to have our... Actually, I'm probably make this one smaller. One, two... No, I'll go three. I'll go three, and then I'll have the other one go three as well. And we're going to put one... Actually, you know what we can do? We can actually move this down and have it attached there. That works. And that works. And then we're going to have one here as well. We're going to make this interesting. Oh, right. I completely forgot that they're actually on things already. So I want one going one... Okay, perfect. I want one going one way and one going the other way. That's good, but I just wish they were a little faster, honestly. So that'd make it a little better. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to... Where is it? Just for the sake of actually doing things. Like, I want him to think that there's something he's missing. When really there isn't. Go that way, but you can't go back. Boom. Okay. That looks pretty sloppy because I have the middle there still. So what if I do this? There. It looks a bit better at least. Not by much, but it looks a bit better. Okay, so we got those. I feel like they're just not... Like, I wish they went a little quicker. Can I shake these at all? No. I was hoping I could. I wish they went a little quicker, honestly, because that would make it a bit more challenging. So just to add some more challenge, we're going to throw some... Or we're going to throw a chain chomp there, because it'll make him slow down and kind of think about his steps a bit. So we'll get a couple chain chomps in there. We'll grab a boot goomba. Every time I do boot goombas, I mess it up. We won't worry about boot goombas, but what we are going to do is we're actually going to throw a pipe right here, and this pipe is going to take us, it's going to take us somewhere. It's going to take us to a little, throw up here, I guess. It's going to take us to a little fun zone here. A little pointless fun zone, but it's a little fun zone nonetheless. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go about two. We're not gonna go too far. It's just gonna be like a little mini game kind of thing. Not what I wanted. Okay, good. Looks like we have to go to here at least. So it's just gonna be a little mini game, and then we're gonna pop back here. So what it's gonna be is it's gonna be. It's just gonna be a bunch of coins, I think. We're just gonna have some coins scattered about. See if he actually chooses to collect them or not. Because why not? Who doesn't like coins, right? Who doesn't like coins? What we're also gonna do, though, is I'm gonna put a question block up here that he can't hit. So how high can I get here? That's as high as I can go. Which is why I need to know I need my, I need this one. So we're gonna put one right there that actually has nothing in it. It's gonna have nothing in it because there's no way you can hit it. So we're gonna come back down here, and this is going to just put us right here, pretty much. And he can't get to that, so it's just gonna bring us back. Just gonna bring us back. I'm actually gonna move it up one, because I'm gonna have this as a double layer up here anyway. Just to kind of cement that he can't actually get up to it. Just to be safe. Alrighty, and then this is where we're going to get into Bowser here. I was like, what am I looking for? But I need the eraser. That's what I need. Okay, so we got that. We just need something over here to kind of be like, hey, there's stuff here, you know? You should probably do something. We'll just have a vine pop out here to let him get up. Oh, but I actually want to do something tricky here. First one here is going to have one of these guys in it. Second one will have the vine. I don't think that's quite high enough. We'll just make it go to the top. Should be able to jump from there. Should be okay. Oh, is it? No, it's not. Okay, I just want to make it a bit taller just to be safe. There we go, because now it'll go all the way up. Alright, so we got him. We'll have some beetles here. Just a couple. Just a couple. Just for a good time, you know? And for the hell of it, we'll throw in a boo circle. Maybe we'll make things a bit tricky. Just a bit, you know? We have to have some fun, right? Have to have some fun. This will be a kind of a breather. Just a last stretch kind of thing. And then boom. You're here with the Bowser. So what I'm actually going to do here is I'm going to put this here. Going to have that go. And I don't know how soon that's actually going to activate, honestly. So I'm going to throw more than one in, actually. So when I said it's a bit of a breather, I lied. I lied about that. No, you know, it happens. It happens. So just got to deal with it sometimes. Then you're going to end up down here. And I just want to make sure you can't. Just trying to figure out the best way to actually do this. So what I need is I need a little platform here before you actually go into the fight. I also need this to go a little further down. Because I need something particular to happen. Is I'm going to have this here, and I should still be able to see that from here. Yes, I can. Good. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have... Oh, actually, I just don't even need that. I can just flip this around. I'm going to have this here, and then I can put these up here to make it look better. Put it like that. Perfect. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Don't need those. So I'm going to have a block here. With a fire flower in it. And then we're also going to have this spew of fire flowers. Just to be safe. Just to be safe. Because I want him to have to beat him. But I really don't know this. I just have to make sure it's actually possible. Because... the one thing I really don't like, though, is that he can... well, he will back up, actually. That's fine. It's fine. It'll be tedious and probably kind of boring. But it's doable. Oh, shoot. Okay. Yeah, totally doable. Totally doable. Makes it a little easier, but at least you actually have to do something, right? So. Yeah, that's that. That is that. Then we're just gonna have a little, thing here that's gonna bounce us, and then we're gonna... should be good there. I think. Should be fine. Actually, if I just make all of these things, it'll... One of them sure to work. One of them sure to work, but it should work the way I want it to. Oh, it doesn't go back far enough. Okay, that's fine. It's alright, I got it. So you hit it. Dang it. It's fine. It's fine. We're good. We'll just leave it like that. It's okay. We'll just make it so you just can't. You know, you just can't. Get out, I guess. Anyways, that's that. Thank you guys. I think that's everything. We should be good here. It should work fine. If it doesn't, we'll find out when he starts. We will find out when he starts. We're actually gonna do one last thing here. Oh look, flies. We're gonna do one last thing here quickly. Not done yet.
Not done yet.
Just close your eyes, it's fine, almost done. We're almost there. Almost there. Just going to pull this up a bit. I accidentally put two in. And we're gonna put, we're just gonna put a thing right here. I think we're good. See if this is okay. I'll just pad this out just to make it look better.
Should I be scared of this?
No, you're fine. I think you should be fine at least.
Alright, I trust you.
That's probably not a good idea. Okay, I think we're good to go here. Just let me save it so that you can't see it, since we now know that's a good idea.
Yeah. Probably smart.
Oops. Oh, it just caps. Okay. J1. Alrighty, let's head over to the course bots. And here you go.
Alright.
It is level VGA1.
Alright, let's get into it. I'm a little afraid at how long it took.
it probably took about the same amount of time as yours did.
Really? Okay. Okay, so a little bit of a disclaimer here. I don't think that's supposed to be a hidden block, but the way that... That's just mean. I think I have to go to the other side. I can move to the other side, right? No, I can't. No, I can't. No. That's just something I can't do. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, that's just mean. You're not a nice guy at all. Okay. Oh no. Okay.
Now, those I questioned, I think you should be okay, but I'm not 100% sure about that fire.
You're not very nice.
I'm not 100% sure how that's gonna work out, honestly.
It would be nice if that came back, though.
It will eventually. If you go through the door, it should respawn.
Yeah. I'm just not waiting. Okay. Oh god! I'm. Oh. You know what?
Okay, that's one way to do it, I guess.
Okay, because I had to run over from the door.
Yeah.
What?
It was close. It was close.
You're just mean.
I do my best. I do.
That's all I have to say.
Okay, you're fine. You should be fine. You shouldn't have any issue with the fire, I don't think.
I hope not.
Well, if it took that long to spawn, I don't think you should have an issue.
It's just getting through these...
Yeah, there. We're good. It's doable. It's doable.
It's... Yeah, I guess you're right. Oh, shit. Okay, sure. Well, we made it through... Squid Book. Cool.
Oh, I didn't expect it to be that high. That works, though. Okay, why not? Why not?
Just cheat death here.
Yeah, I didn't really expect it to be that high.
Oh, God. What have I done? Okay. Well... Why? Just why? No.
Oh, okay, a bunch of my stuff disappeared, apparently. I don't know why that happens.
Cool, I guess?
That's alright, that's alright.
Oh, damn.
You kinda let him walk forward.
The question is, can I... Oh, yeah, totally can.
The abuse, yeah.
Totally can!
I was trying to find a way to avoid that. And what it should have been is I should have put a wall down, but I didn't.
Yeah.
Like, I just didn't think to put a wall down, honestly. So that one was totally on me. That was my own fault.
Cool. I mean...
But yeah, I mean, you did a lot... I mean, I told you it wouldn't be that bad. It wasn't that bad.
Yeah, it's alright. That's... I'm just looking at the whole map of it now. It's not that bad.
No, it's not terrible. Not terrible. I just kind of wanted to have some fun, you know, do some of that moving
vine
thing, because I've seen that in the 10 Man Mario, like the ones, all the ones
right,
Nintendo
yeah.
made. There was some stuff like that.
Okay.
And I thought it was pretty cool. But yeah, no,
it was a nice level.
Yeah, I'll let you do up another level and I'll be back.
All right. I think I'm going to make it shorter this time just because it's like massive levels. But all right. So that was entertaining. Let's just see what we can do here. Alright, so I guess we just gotta reset the level here. Whoa! That was weird. I didn't expect that at all, actually. Alright, so let's stick with Super Mario Brothers. I like that. I want to try... Let's do an underwater. Because actually... No, I'll stick with the overworld for now. And I'll add a pipe in later because I want to have a water bit underneath. So what I'm going to do is actually... I'm going to put a pipe in now so I can go straight to that. So... Do that. Right, so... Move that over a bit. And... Yeah, so what we're gonna do... Let's see here. Oh, not a pipe. I'm gonna change this to underwater. So... What I wanna do... I'm not a nice guy, so... What I'm gonna try is this. So he's gonna be thrown right into the thick of it right away. So I'm gonna start with this sort of idea. I don't think you can see the... Trust me, there's... bits in there. So I always hated levels like this where... It's precise water levels, but I feel like being a jerk sometimes. So, what I'm gonna do. Yeah, so I'm gonna make a little bit of a maze here. Actually, I'm gonna shove this at the top because I can. Yeah, so I want a bit of a maze, so he has some entertaining time with this, but we'll start with... Actually, can I put... I can. Ooh, he's not gonna like me for that. So, let's put this on the bottom here. And actually, I'm gonna copy this over. I'm gonna see how that looks. All right, they have to. Okay, so that's a thing that has to happen. I forgot about the needs to be on something. So I think that's still okay. Yeah, that works. So what I'm gonna do, I'm going to actually I'll just fill out the bottom here. Why not? So I'll copy these over. I actually want a few more and move these over a bit, because, you know, I want to have that. So, right. Let's actually pretend he's come down, see if it's actually... Okay. So, you got the bloopers there. Actually, what I can do... Because it's... I think Fire Mario is able to kill these. I'm not 100% sure. But... I'm 99%, so I'm gonna... Oh, stop what you're doing here. I'm gonna put this in here, so that when he comes down... He can grab that. So let's find out. Alright. Oh, this is not nice. Okay, so, actually, yeah, okay, so we can do that instead. I think that's a little better, or maybe not. I'm just trying to think, because what I might do is I'll take these and shove them off screen so that he can't, it doesn't spawn until he actually gets to the next screen, which is okay. If he happens to come up and find that, that's good for him. Then he has something to be able to get through. Yeah, so now I need... Oh, should I be evil about this? Okay, so we'll add some of these saw blades in here. Because everyone loves saw blades. Okay, so then I'm actually gonna... This is a lot easier. Please. I'm gonna copy this over. Yeah. I don't think I need that many, to be honest, but... Hey. Oh, stop it. That's one of the things I don't like about this. Ah! Is that it sometimes goes too far if you're just not precise. Okay, I think three is fine. Yeah, that should be okay. So I want... keep forgetting about this. Turn it off. Okay, so I'll copy that over, bring it over again. Bring it over again. So we have a ceiling now, and of course I have to put some under here so they don't fall down. And I want them to actually go through this, so I'll put... Yeah, I'll put some more of those down so that he's forced up there. Yeah, I like that. No, I won't be too mean there. I'll give him some space to get out. The question now... I think I do want more here. Just go as high up as possible. Yeah, I think I like that. The bloopers are gonna be hell to pay, that's for sure. So he better find that for sure, or else he's gonna have some trouble getting through. Actually, what I want, I'm gonna give help him out a little more. I'm gonna give him... Oh, where is the... So I want one of these in here. Yeah, I'll put it down there. Actually, what I'll do... Yes, so I'm going to put a P-block in here with a row of coins. So I want... I'll put the P-block in the first one. Actually, I'll move these coins over so that gives a little bit of space in between you and the cannons. Oh, but I'm not sure. I don't think the P-block will stop the ghosts. No, they just go through. So what I'm gonna... The bloopers are not probably the best option here. So what I think I'm gonna do instead, I'm gonna give Goombas with wings. Yes, so I think that's the better idea, because they still swim through the water. As you see, like this. For some reason, if you get Goombas with wings, they still swim through the water. So I'm just gonna put them in the cannons instead. I think I got all of them. Yes, so now when I hit the P block, they get stuck. But of course, if you decide to go that route, you're in a bit of a problem. So again, he better have that. You better have that power up if he wants to get anywhere. So, I'm gonna give him a little bit of... why should I help him? Why should I help him? Nah, no, I don't want to help him. I'll give him a choice. So. Well, actually, no. It's a bit of a dick move if I don't. So, give him a bit of a chance. We're gonna put in question mark block because, or question mark mushroom rather, because I like it. And what's a good water level skin here? He's actually got quite a few skins. I like these. Cyrus, no. Actually, I'll put the squid in, because obviously, I'm a big fan of Splatoon, I love it. And, I think it's a cool thing to do, so I'll do that. gives him, it's not so much at this point where you're so much giving him something to kill the Goombas with. It's more along the lines of, if you get hit, you're able to take the hit and be able to get through. So I'm actually, I like the POW. I'm not sure if there's anything. No, I don't think so. The POW would be fun just to be able to see everything explode. So I'm gonna shove that in there. Yeah. I'll be nice. I'll put it out in the open. It's not a hidden block. So if he wants to just watch the world burn, he can. Alright, so I think we're okay here. I don't want to do too much more with that. I think that's challenging as is. Yeah, I'll just add a bit more spikes just to finish it off here. Just kind of give the level some closure. And in fact, he can take it with him. There's nothing says he can't. So we can do that, and we'll have a pipe in here to obviously let him get back. So we'll shove that at the top here. And just because I like the idea that it's coming from the overworld, I'll just make it at the top. And that's pretty challenging, if I do say so myself. So he has that option there. If he decides to go that route, he has this block in here. I feel this is still a lot of empty space, so what I'm gonna do, what do I want here? Something for a water level that's interesting and challenging. So, you know, I don't think bombs work. Bombs don't work underwater. I don't know what I was thinking there, but let's do, you know what? Yeah. Add a little bit of Bowser in there. I think he just walks. Oh, he can jump too, so that's the other thing. Oh, right. You can still get Goombas out of that, so yeah, that's cool. I like that. Alright. So that'll be fun. We'll see how he can deal with that. And yeah. Alright, so we'll take that back to the overworld. And we have some work to do. We have some work to do. So let's see here. What can I do? I wanna force him to go into the underground, so we'll have something short. Yeah, we'll have something short here with blocks in between so that he has to. And we'll close the roof. So he has to go over there. Okay, so now, what kind of challenge do I want? Maybe just a pit jump, even. Yeah, we'll just do a pit jump. I think that's easily manageable. There's no way. So what kind of thing I'd want here? So I think I want to do let's put some fire in here, because, you know, we just like that sort of thing. So It's a pit jump, but you have to time it right, because otherwise you're gonna get roasted, obviously. Okay, so based on the jump pattern that I had, obviously there's gonna be other ways to get across here, other timings to be able to get across. He would even be able to jump on top of them, but that's the risk that he would be taking. Actually, what would be interesting, like, I'm putting in these things. Can you even? No, you can't. I was gonna say, if you could put a door inside the block, that would be nice. Maybe not. Okay, it's inconsequential anyway. So he has to go down here, and then the overworld pipe will come back up. And... right, so... I think this level is already... there's a lot to it, so... I'm gonna give him the flag here. And just so that... oh, why not? I'll add a secret, too. Add a door up here. Have a door up here. Yeah, so if he wants to go for the one-up, he can. It's a question of how am I going to allow him to be able to get up there? So I think what I want to do, I'll put these moles in, because I think you can bounce off their heads. Yeah, so... did that just... I'm not sure what that did. Does that really? I didn't think you could be able to put stuff inside a... oh, I know coins come out of it, but... oh. I didn't know that. Alright, well... I don't want that. I think that's something I don't want to actually have happen, but... I do want the moles. I want them to just kind of chill in there. So... that's what I'm gonna do. That's gonna be the way he gets up. And of course, not die. So... right, so... I think two should be enough. You get up that high, so... we have one more, which we can put up here. And I'll be nice, I'll put a mole in there, even though he... oh, well, I don't want him to jump to the flag either, so... can he do it from there? That's a good question. No, he can't. I don't think he can... Or can you? If you get a jumping start, I'm not sure if you can... No. I don't think he can. Although, yeah, because he's still able to reach the flag. So, yeah, okay. I don't want him to be able to jump to the flag. And of course, now my door is gone. Of course. All right. So that'll be far enough, I think. It should be just far enough, I think, yeah. Okay. So we're gonna put the door back, because I want that. And shove that over here. Okay, so I'll put in some ground over here. I don't think you can jump that either. No. Alright, good. So we can't jump. We can't jump to the flag from here either, so that's fine. We got a good pit. And what I think I want to do, we're going to make this a little bit challenging. So obviously the secret's going to be the way you want to go. Well, or do you? I don't know. I'm not a nice guy. Oh, ooh. That. I hate it. I've always hated getting knocked off the edge by sideways springs. So, let's see if that... That's way too long, I think. Oh. Yeah. That's kind of disappointing, actually. That doesn't shoot very hard at all. I'm a little upset with that. Where was the... I feel like there was a cannon which shot a little harder. Maybe it's that. I don't know. See if that works a little better. That's the one. Okay. So I don't want that cannon. I want this one. Alright, so we'll start back here. I think we're off. Yes, so... that's not quite where I want it. So, let's bring it down. I think... Oh, shoot. I think if I shove that in there, we should be okay. Okay, but it doesn't pound you off like I wanted. Okay. Let's shove that there a little closer. I think there's no getting around it. You're just gonna have to... Yeah, okay. Same time, that Monty Mole is like really just one bounce. That's it. I want to be able to have multiple bounces. Okay. Ah, that doesn't stay up there. Think. Oh, just a shell. No, because I know you can bounce on. I just want it to stay up there. I'm trying to think what. Because I correct me if I'm wrong, but I think there's something that you can put up there. No, that's just a shell. There's got to be something you can put up there that just stays there and you can bounce on it. Oh, I'm... You know what? I'm just gonna add... I think I'm just gonna add a spring. So, he can... Or, the alternative is just pipe. We'll do a pipe. Yeah, we'll do a pipe, and that pipe, we'll see, actually. How does that work? That's pretty funny, actually. I like that idea. That's pretty awesome. Alright, I'm gonna keep that in there. I like that idea. Then he's not stuck with these, not finding a way to be able to get up there, so that's cool. Then we got this over here. Just shove that up. So Huh. That could be a totally different... I would be really impressed if he managed to do that. That would be super, super cool if he was able to do that. Okay, well, I'm going to leave that in there just for the possibility that he's able to reach the flag from that. I would be really impressed if he's able to do that. Okay, what I'm going to do... Ooh, I can be really mean here. I can be really mean. Yeah, I want to be really mean. I want to be really mean. So, he's going to think that he's going to have to jump over it, when in actual fact, I'm going to have him run back. Oh, and then all these springs are going to shoot at... Oh, this is so mean. Alright, I like where this is going. And I think definitely what we want to do here. So, right. So I need these invisible blocks just all the way across here. Just do there. And, yeah, I won't be too mean. I'll put some coins in there. I was thinking about putting enemies in it, but, you know, that's not so nice. Well, I can be not nice on one, because I like the fireball. I'll be not nice on this one, because that point, then he still has to be careful of the door itself. And maybe the spring is going to knock him into it, who knows. And we'll add... Let's add one more block up here. And I'll add a mushroom in just because I like it. I like the mystery of it. We'll have... Rosalina. I like Rosalina. Okay. So, I think I've been evil enough here. I don't know... We can try and add something in here to be able to get across. I feel like... No, let him go for the door at the top. Yeah, we'll let him go for the door at the top. That should be good. Okay, so I think that is perfectly doable. We've got that, plus we have our water level, which should be fun. And I think the only thing left to do, so just gotta save it. So we'll go back up here. All right, and then we're gonna save it. In our core spot. And I don't know if I've ever told you guys before, but I'm a big Zelda fan, so I'm gonna call this Link Between Worlds. Despite the fact that there's actually no reference to Link whatsoever in this at all. So that's that. I think what we're gonna do, we're gonna get him in here. And we'll see if he's able to finish his course. Alright. So have at it, sir.
Well, I mean, you just wasted 5 of my seconds, so I'm going to start over.
Alright, sure.
Alrighty, this is, this looks interesting already. This should be interesting. Oh god, water.
So I have added
some little secrets which may help you.
Why is Bowser underwater? Oh, God. Okay, well, I can't get those.
Yeah, there are some little hidden tidbits which may help, but you have to be able to find them. I don't know if it's too well hidden. I might end up having to tell you where they are, but for now we'll see how well you do.
Maybe I'm just so good that I don't need them.
Maybe. We'll find out.
Oh, Pavlok. Oh, dang it, Bowser. Bowser! Yeah. I don't know if I can even hit that if it falls.
I think if you can hit from underneath.
But it's on a block. That's what I'm saying, if it falls onto the block.
That's true. Actually, I didn't think about that.
At least you didn't make this an auto-scrolling.
Yeah, that would be just really mean.
That kind of would have sucked.
I kind of wanted you to go down there, but I see now you don't need to, and that's okay. I mean, you don't have to.
What? You mean I don't need to? It's doable. Yeah. I could just skip the power block. But these dudes just keep hitting me in this place.
Yep.
Oh, fuck off! Freaking Goombas, dude. Goombas with wings.
Yep. Goombas with wings.
I don't even know where else I could go. This is gonna kill me, I'm assuming, yeah.
Generally, pits do that.
Generally. Not always, though. Yeah, I don't know what you're talking
about. Oh, that really sucks.
Like, I can't really go down, because if I go down, I'm just going to get hit by them.
No, there's probably... Well, the blocks do help. It's just a question of... I think there was a better way that I could have done that.
I don't know what happened there. I don't think I can even get them. There's just too much of a swarm.
Everyone loves water levels.
No one likes water levels. No one likes precision movement either. It's stupid. Especially in water.
Oh, jeez.
At least when I made you go on a vine, I gave you 3 spaces. You only gave me 2.
Well, to be fair, I gave you 3 spaces at the top.
Yeah, I guess.
I mean, there is something hidden in here which will make it a whole lot easier. It's just a question of if you happen to find it. Oh, that's nuts.
I don't even know how I got hit by them.
I'll give you a hint, it's not hidden in the overworld.
I didn't think it was. I don't even know where any of think that'd be... Oops. Those... See, because you can't even get over there before they get shot out. There's no way you can get those. Not the ones down there, at least. I got over once.
You did.
And I don't know why it can't happen now.
I think you're too slow. It's the method you should do it.
No, because when I go too fast, I hit the Goomba and hit the spikes.
I don't know how you got over it the first time.
I have no idea. I wish I could just go back and see what I did.
Well, I mean, you can, but we'd have to stop the video.
I didn't think I waited long enough there. I thought I was gonna die. Like, the stupid thing is that I haven't even seen the rest of the level, and if I die in the rest of the level, I'm gonna have to do this again.
Yeah, that's true. I could add a checkpoint if you really wanted to.
No, it's fine.
I didn't want... I felt like this level, there's no real workarounds. You actually have to do it the way that I intended. Of course, now that I say that, there's probably something.
Probably. There usually is. You can't sink yourself. Fucking water, dude. Stupid.
Yeah. I reminded of one of the levels that you made for me way back when. It was just the whole water level with all these spikes.
I think that was the first level I made when I first got the game.
I think it was like piranha plants and everything all at the bottom and spikes at the top.
There was I don't remember. There was a lot of stuff.
There you go. You juked him out.
I don't even care about this power block. Oh, they're coming for me.
Yep. You made it through, at least, so you got to this.
Excuse me? Excuse me. Excuse me! Die, thanks.
You didn't...
Springs!
That's exactly how I wanted it to work.
Well, it worked. I got you, don't worry. I got you. I know how this works. Did it go all the way back?
No. No, it didn't.
Cool.
Okay. You found the end of the level.
That wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad.
So, one of the things was...
It was just that water section. That was it.
Yeah, that was the tough part. I really wanted the springs to shoot a little more, just so you get trapped in there.
Yeah.
But the main purpose of it was obviously for you to get up there, and it just kind of springs you back. And
yeah, no, it worked.
Makes
it worked. Yeah, so it worked.
I liked that bit. It wasn't too bad. I think the water bit was the biggest challenge, but...
Yeah, the water part was definitely the biggest challenge. That was annoying. That was annoying.
Yeah. The Monty Mole, actually, the Monty Mole there was so that you'd be able to get up.
To get up, yeah.
Second bit, and this pipe, obviously, to keep them respawning.
Yeah, that makes sense.
You didn't need it.
No. It's 'cause I... Mechanics, you know.
Yep. Just too good.
Anyways, I think we have time for one more level. We'll do one more, and then...
Sure.
We should be good, two each. So, I'll get that up.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Alrighty, let's get into this. First things first, we're gonna drag this all the way back here. Because we're gonna have a pretty small level here. We're gonna do a pretty small level, I think. Granted, he said he was doing a small level too, and there ended up being a friggin' pain in the ass section there. I need to raise this up a bit. to write. There, let's say. This should be interesting. This should be interesting. I just have to remember how to do what I actually want to do. Where did Mario go? There you are. Okay, so I want you to start back here. We need a... I just want to put this up here. It just makes me feel better. We need this. Have a bunch of invisible blocks here. Oh, that was wrong. Invisible blocks actually exist. I've never used sound effects before, so this should be interesting. This should be interesting. Oh, wrong blocks. I thought you're supposed to. Oh no, it's wrong helmet. Wrong helmet. That's not the one that I want. Where are you guys? There you are. This is the one I want. There we go. That's what I wanted. No, not what I wanted. Dude, that used to work. Did they change that? Oh no, I'm just using the wrong blocks, idiot. Idiot. Can we get rid of this? That was totally on me. You can just ignore everything. That was my fault completely. Excuse me? What just happened? What the heck? What the heck? Yeah, no thanks. You can back up. Thank you. That was really weird. I don't know why that happened. That was quite bizarre. Okay. So, this is right. I just had the wrong one. Ah, but you can break those too. I don't want to be able to break those. Maybe I can do it with the other one. Because I had the wrong blocks. I think you can do it with the other one. I don't want to be able to break those ones too. I want those to stay there. So that would kind of be bad. That would kind of be bad. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's how we want it. That's how we want it. Perfect. I'm just trying to think of what I actually want to do here. And we're gonna have it so that there's a thing up at the top here. We're actually gonna have two. Actually, no. Green works. Green works. Trying to think what to do here. So everything above here has to not be... Actually, I need to figure out how that's... Exactly how that's gonna work. It would be jump to about there, I think, is where we need it to be. Should we go a little higher just to be safe? Yeah, that's fine. Have some springs here. So if I don't know if those fall or not, though. Oh, they do. Rip. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. We'll just have them chill right here. There we go. That works. Should be interesting. Actually, can you... I wonder if you can jump through them. Because if you can, that could be a way to do it. Oh, I might have to do Super Mario Bros. 3 for this also. I think I do. I'm gonna have to switch over to SMB3. Because I do need SMB3 mechanics. Oh, I can't start. I can't start up there. That won't work. Nice, that works. okay. That works though, that's perfect. That will be fine. Okay, so what we want to do now is we're going to do this. Did that go where I wanted it to? Yeah, it did. Don't want it that far. There we go. That's what I wanted. I just wanted over one space. Okay. So I need to go from here to there. Alrighty. Jeez, those are huge, dude. I did not expect them to be that big. Okay, this should work. This should be fine. Oh, that's not good, though. I totally forgot about that. I need to find a way to make that not happen. I totally forgot they did that. Let's see. Okay, I need to find a way to make that not happen. And I don't quite know what the best way to do that is. I'm gonna say probably like this. This works. Does this work? Yeah, it does. Okay, that's better. That's better. And this should be completely doable. Oops. Okay, you can't get up. You're just kind of slow there. I don't know what's happening here. I'm trying to do things and it's just... Okay, you can get up though. I know you can get up. I saw it. So we're gonna go here. And this is gonna take us here. Excuse me. Oh, right, because it makes me. Okay, fine. Go there. It's gonna drop us all the way down. So we're gonna end up in fire here. I do not know why it keeps doing that. Kind of interesting. Just gonna have a small little area here. Nothing too extravagant. And it's just gonna be a little barrage of enemies here. We're actually gonna make it so that you can get out up here. Just to see what he does. Just to see what he does. So we're gonna have a Koopa Kid here. Oh. Okay. Should be fun. Should be fun. Then we'll have a second pipe here. Oh, and this one will be here. I should get rid of this one, I guess. There we go. And actually, I'm gonna make it go to here. Don't go here. Okay, that's that's. Oh, this changes. This changes. Okay, I have to make it all. I just have to make it all the way across now. That's all. But I can't go all the way across, which is a pain. Cause like over here on the corner, I don't think like I can still get. Oh no, it won't. That is as far as you can go. Okay, perfect, perfect. That works perfectly. And that's it, really. That's pretty much it. That's a completely doable level. Completely doable. So let's just save it here. We just gotta save and we are good to go. Dun, 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 dun. Oops, not what I wanted. Though I'm going to save on the flip side here. This will be VGA2. Alrighty, I think we're good to go here. So let's head over to the course box. Okay, I will go find him and we can get this started.
What'd you say? Where'd you go?
Didn't hear you. Alright.
Here you go, the second level.
Okay. You weren't clever with your name this time.
I wasn't clever with my name the first time.
No, but I was clever with my name the second time.
Oh, no, I don't have time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Alright. Well then. Okay. We're starting off smashingly.
Smashingly. Good one. Yeah, that was good.
Okay. Let's see. You really like that.
Yeah, I just, you know, decided to do it.
Hmm. I'm starting to think I should put that on my head. Yes! Got it. That really works. And of course, now I lose it. Oh, you jerk! You're such a jerk! Oh, no, okay. Oh my god. Is this really all this is? It just goes up.
Oh. I had to pay you back for that water section.
I guess so. Oh, jeez. Yeah. I don't even know what I was thinking there.
here we go. Load runner level 3.
Yeah, this is the third load runner level pretty much. And I'll be completely truthful. I was thinking about recreating the load runner level.
Are you kidding me?
But I don't really know how I would do it in this, to be completely honest.
Oh god, choices. Which one dumps me out? Neither one of them? Okay. Sure. That's, oh shit, I have to do this again. Oh no. I don't like you.
It's too short. No checkpoints. No checkpoints.
Oh god, why? You're so mean. Alright,
I had to get you back. You kind of brought it upon yourself.
I mean, this is kind of true. Oh. I really don't like you right now.
It's okay, as soon as you complete this, I'm gonna upload it.
Oh. I'm so mad. It's just so... Okay.
Nice.
There we go.
Ooh.
Oh, come on!
Got you on that one. Might be smart to wait in the middle. I don't know. Just wait for it to go by. It would give you a bit more time.
Okay. I just never learned.
I left room for a reason. I did leave room for a reason. Huh, that was close.
I was so tired of getting the end of
Dang. Yeah, you get them right at, like, right on the corner.
Okay.
Nice, good. Nice.
I'm gonna try this pipe. It's probably just the same, yeah. No difference. Actually, wait a minute.
Oh. Good job.
Damn it.
Good job.
Okay.
That was close.
I would have been so mad. I would have been so mad. Oh, wait. No. Okay. So I just need to take this up through the pipe, then. Gotcha. If... What? Oh god, no, why? God, no, why? You tricked me.
I did trick you, yeah. I did pretty good at it, too.
Were you thinking that I would do that?
Kinda, yeah. Well, I did, yeah. I definitely did.
What the hell, man? There's gotta be something else. Ah!
I actually thought you were gonna get hit there. It was close.
Oh! Dang. Well, I got the first part on lock. That's...
If you want a hit, you can... Or a hint, you can... I can give you a hint.
There's probably something that I'm... Oh, that was stupid. There's probably some hidden block or something that I'm just...
No hidden blocks, actually.
Really?
Well, there... None that you need.
Okay, fair.
That's your hint. There are no hidden blocks that you need.
Okay, there's not- Oh!
You almost saved it.
I almost saved it. This is just so tedious. I love how the
vine- Now you know how the water level felt.
I love how the vine keeps going, but you stay in the same place.
Yeah.
Okay.
fly through the shells.
You're kidding me!
Oh, that was great. That was great.
That's just mean. Okay, I was gonna be reckless, but
don't be too reckless.
Okay. It's gotta be something.
You gotta wait. You stop being so impatient.
Loadrunner level 3.
Loadrunner level 3, yeah. Just going back to Loadrunner, I had to.
Jeez. I don't like you very much right now. I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Clearly. I feel like that helmet is there for a reason. Like, I need it for some strange reason. Oh my god. Okay. Well, at least it's not... You're such a jerk.
I try.
Okay, well, the good news is... Oh no! If I didn't do... Oh, you would... I would have been so mad at you if I fell down. I would have been so mad at you. That would have been a very not nice thing to do. Oh, now I have to go up. Oh shit, it's just an extra thing I have to do. I think I can punt it up in the air, right? Somehow. Or just do that, or just lose it.
Oh god, they're going everywhere!
The worst part is, there's no guarantee that I'm actually going to be able to make it through, so I have to do this every single time. Oh. Okay, sure. Oh god. Oh, why did I do that? There's just so many... I don't like you right now. I'm pretty sure I grabbed that, but hey.
You kicked it. You were a little too late.
Okay. Are you serious right now?
I didn't know that could happen.
You can get squeezed.
I actually didn't know that could happen, so now we know.
Yeah. I didn't realize you could get squeezed.
Well, I know when you get crushed by stuff, obviously, but...
Oh my god, are you serious? Was it really that simple? Is it really that simple? You suck so much!
Hey! So I like doing. I like making things look challenging, but they have a really simple solution.
It's so troll. It's so troll.
I was thinking of making it even more complex on this side over here, but then I was like, nah, I don't want to do that.
Man, I beat your level so many times. Oh, that's so troll. Oh, man. I know I really don't like you.
I had to get you back. I had to make you think you had to do something.
Touché.
When you really didn't. I didn't want to hit play. I wanted to hit upload.
So, I guess if you guys want to...
I guess it's the surprise is ruined for you now.
Yeah, but let your friends know.
Yeah.
Let your friends know.
Let your friends know. Get them to rage at it for a bit. Show them this video. Show them you're not alone. Oh, man.
It didn't take you too long. I mean, it didn't take as long as Loadrunner did.
Yes, this is true. It's not 3 hours worth of time.
It took you 2 hours to beat that level.
It wasn't 2 hours.
It was 2 hours.
To beat... Not this level.
No, the Loadrunner level.
Oh, that...
To beat the Loadrunner level, it took 2 hours.
Yeah.
Which Jeez. Is pretty crazy. It's pretty crazy.
Oh, alright. Well...
But yeah, I think that's it for... I think that's it for Mario Maker, guys. So, thank you very much for stopping by. Hopefully everyone enjoyed this. Yeah, everyone enjoyed DJ Wing Yoshi getting wrecked by the simplicity of this level. But, yeah, that's really it, guys. So, thank you very much for stopping by. This is VJ322.
And DJ Wing Yoshi.
And hope to see you all next time. Until then, peace.